So you're back. You're back for my second upload. Appreciate that. And if you haven't seen my first upload, go check it out after you watch this video. It was a good one. It was a good upload, a good video. Anyway, in this video, I'm going to be talking about Belotti, Italian striker, Italian center forward who plays for Torino in the Serie A. And he's been linked with Chelsea recently, over the past couple of weeks to be exact. And the rumor mill has kicked off, and apparently Chelsea are in the process of tabling quite a substantial bid for the man. I'm going to be talking about this player and this story in this video. But before I do that though, I'm going to ask you to do me a favor. And that favor is subscribe to Bagger TV if you enjoy Chelsea related content. And if you do subscribe, turn that bell notification button on. I'd very much appreciate that. And also, give the video a like and a comment. Ain't going to hurt you nothing. Anyway, let's jump into this video. So, Belotti, what can I tell you about Belotti that you don't know? Well, you see, Belotti is not a well-known striker unless you're an Italian and you watch the Serie A, because he plays for Torino. And Torino haven't really been a great team or a powerhouse in the Italian Serie A, but they have been known to produce some good players. And Belotti is one of those players. Belotti is a very strong powerhouse type of striker. He's good in the air, he's physical, and he does have a bit of pace about him. He's not the fastest, but he does have pace about him. And you see, the thing about Belotti is he would suit the Premier League because of those attributes. You know, his strength, his size, and his technique. He would suit the Premier League. He's a little bit of a goal poacher. He scores a lot of close range goals, which means he knows how to finish. And he's also known for getting the odd rocket from outside the box. So he's versatile and he can be a handful for defenders, which means he could be successful in the Premier League. That being said, he hasn't played outside of the Italian league. He hasn't really played outside of Serie A, therefore he's not proven elsewhere. But that doesn't necessarily mean that he won't be good playing elsewhere. You see, Belotti has 1 year left on his contract. His contract expires next summer. But apparently he's refusing to extend his contract as he wants to go elsewhere, play in a different league, a different club. And Torino would lose out on a chunk of cash if they don't sell him this window, because next season he'll just walk away. So it's very likely that Torino would be looking to sell him. But is he worth £85 million? Because that is what I'm reading. That is what Chelsea is looking to table for the man. Chelsea is looking to pay £85 million to buy Belotti. Or at least that's what the papers are saying, if you believe them. Now, me personally, I don't believe the story. And I'm just trying to show you something. I'm trying to show you how the media generates stories out of nothing, out of thin air. Now, do I believe that Chelsea could be looking at Belotti? Yes. Do I believe Belotti could be a person who can make it in the Premier League? A player who can make it in the Premier League? Yes. Do I think he has what it takes to be successful at Chelsea Football Club? Yes. Do I believe Chelsea are going to pay £85 million for him? No. Not a chance. Not a chance in hell. Chelsea are going to pay £85 million on Belotti. Yes, he's 27 years old. Yes, he is in his prime. Yes, he's had, was it five seasons where he's been scoring double figures? Yes, he's a good player, but no, he's not an £85 million worth of a striker when there is alternatives out there for a lot cheaper and who are better, we can say. You see, in my opinion, Lukaku is a better player. Lukaku isn't that far off when it comes to age, but he's a hell of a lot more experienced. He's done it in different divisions, different leagues, different clubs. He's had experience at the highest level at some of the good clubs. You know, he's played for Chelsea, he's played for Man United, he's played for Inter Milan. He's done it in two different leagues. Therefore, I would go for Lukaku. I would probably have to pay a little bit more for Lukaku, But if the price tag is 85 million, I'm sorry, but Belotti, good player, not for Chelsea though. Not for Chelsea. That's how I see this. Now in the comments below, lads, tell me what you think about Belotti for 85 million. And then tell me what you think about Belotti for half of that price. You see, I would take him for half of that price, but I wouldn't take him for 85 million, as it's been reported by some media sources. I know some of those media sources are a little bit more of the tabloid type of sources, but you know what I'm talking about. You know, people are talking about this, and people are talking about Belotti possibly being a Chelsea player next season. So in the comments below, let me know and let me get your thoughts and opinions about this topic. Now this video has been short and sweet. I just wanted to give you a bonus upload today. And if you liked it, enjoyed it, hit me up with a like. Appreciate you. Have a great day. I'll catch you in my next upload. Take care yourselves and peace out.